When I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of.
They've all changed. They've literally taken themselves a notch up. Quality girl, suddenly, you know, not to say they didn't have the quality before they walked in, but they just needed a bit of grooming, and I think Andrea did a wonderful job with them. I was surprised with a few girls.
They're very eloquent, they speak very well. It's going to be a tough decision, a tough choice for all of us.
Well, I just hope that they hold their ground, and I advise them to keep calm, because I believe that the hardest part of the competition would be the Q&A.
The most of the thing is you must bring out yourself, your confidence, and smile all the way.
I expect with the new look which it has this year, I think it'd be awesome. I'm really looking forward to it.
Doesn't stutter when they answer the question. I'm looking for charisma, I think. Charisma sets you apart from the rest.
Currently, we're only doing the pageant week. We aim to actually next year try and do the entire pageant, meaning from auditions.
And Miss Universe is the best one for us to really to represent Sony as well. So we're very, very happy to work together.
Well, we always believe that health is synonymous with beauty. And what better way to promote our brand than through a beauty pageant?
The designs are very chic. They're very contemporary. It's all handmade and it's black, which is Andrea's color for Miss Universe.
My advice, don't panic. Just be confident and strut your stuff.
Well, the first question to succeed tonight is basically stand out, carry yourself well, answer the question well. You need to be able to have that elegance and be real about it rather than faking it.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Let's groove with me.
Sacking myself not to screw up on stage. I shouldn't phrase it in a negative. It should be, have fun on stage.
A bit nervous. Nervous lah, not hungry lah. Oh, I just saw my parents and my brother, and it's like excited, nervous,
speechless, totally. I just hope I don't trip my dress.
Butterflies in my stomach. But praise God. Praise God.
Really excited because it's like finally we are here, yeah, to do all this thing for all our hard work. Yeah, good luck.
Just the way you look tonight for all of you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to the new Miss Universe Malaysia 2010. Please sit back and enjoy yourself, because tonight you are about to witness the crowning of a new beauty queen, Miss Universe Malaysia, hip, urban, relevant and real. Now, without further ado, I give it over to your master of ceremonies, Encik Harith Iskandar, Malaysia's funny man. Harith, if you please.
Good evening. Thank you for that huge round of applause.
Oh. My name is Harith Iskander, and welcome to Miss Universe Malaysia 2010. Yes. All right, we've got quite a night lined up for you. Tonight we will be crowning the new Miss Universe Malaysia. We use the term crowning because she is going to be a queen. We're going to be giving her, the winner will receive a crown from the Elegance Club, and she'll be joining a list of previous beauty queens in representing Malaysia at the Miss Universe Finals in USA in August. This is a pageant. I have to warn you that this is a pageant, and by definition, this is a competition. There is a big competition going on today, so nothing is predictable, especially this year. We cannot predict anything, but there is one prediction I can guarantee, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight's winner will be Malaysian. Speaking of Malaysians, I'd like to invite onto stage now the National Director of Miss Universe Malaysia. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Andrea Fonseca.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you all know, the Miss Malaysia pageant has been a labor of love for me and Team Yumo. And we have been overwhelmed by the support that we have received and the enthusiasm we've had for the rebranding. Okay, I promise myself I won't cry. To May, Eugenie, and Jojo, I know it's been a whole lot more hard work than the fun experience I sold to you before you left your respective jobs to join me on this. Your efforts have been above and beyond, and I cannot thank you enough. And lastly, to the finalists who have been through an intense 2 weeks leading up to tonight. Girls, you have already outdid yourselves. You are shining stars. Tonight, Starry Starry Night is dedicated to all 18 of you. Okay. We've ensured, of course, that no one else will be left out of tonight's Starry Starry Night, so courtesy of Jojo Lee, in-house stylist, I invite you all to relax and enjoy this Starry Starry Night. It has a lot to offer, and Team Mumo presents the new Miss Universe Malaysia, old Hollywood glam style. Thank you.
Well done, Andrea. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's move on with the evening. Here is a section I know a lot of you have been waiting for. The drinks.
Slave driver. So glamorous, right?